getting in my way. But of course he was not. Looking back, I think he just wanted solid ground for his son in Dublin in the 70s. There wasn't much of that. See, Bob thought that to dream was to be disappointed, and he didn't want that for me. So tonight, in his hometown, I want to thank him for his patience. Larry, Adam and Ed want to do the same.
Father to son, in one life has begun a world that's never done. Father to son,
just great to get out of the house.